Everybody from the emergency roadside assistant. Hope everybody's doing well all around the world. Just wanted to catch up with everybody. Gotta start making more videos. And basically we are here getting some coffee. And basically something happened up the street. Want to show you guys what's going on. So we're gonna just give us a couple minutes. We just finally getting some coffee and been a while. Yeah, so today is 8 o'clock in the morning in San Francisco. It rained all night. Rain all night. And we are in 6th Street towards the Chase Center. I'm going to take you up to see what is going on with what happened up there. I know when I was coming by there, and I guess the security was arguing with the police officers, and I don't know if they arrested them. But yeah, it's a security matter. Something happened up there. But we're gonna get there pretty close, a block away. Yeah, early morning, we're just waiting for some calls here for the for roadside service. We're just waiting around. Alright, so we are heading to see the scene, but what happened. Get you close, really close, and to see what's happening here. Okay, there we go. Kind of shaky. So as you see, these. Yeah, so seems like that's where people get the cars towed, and I guess something happened there. And we'll come inside here and see what is going on. Get you some more photos, see what really happened out here. But I think they took the security guy to jail. And I think, yeah, so this is what's going on here. If you see, it's a bags there and a lot of stuff thrown away, like somebody was trying to get something here, I guess. Let's see if we can catch them over there talking here. So that's the police there in the parking lot. And that's them talking over here. Let's see if we can catch them a little bit more here. Yeah. car is not showing too good, but this is where it happened at, right here.